guys. And once again, welcome back. It's been a while. So the best video we're gonna do, let's start off with LS2. Let's come back for that. Alright, so that one just came out a while back. Today we're just gonna do, let's go for normal, hard, nightmare, insane. Right now I was doing a first playthrough, we have to do normal. I would do hard, but I don't know the story, but. So I can taste detail. Whatever, we don't need that. Oh, excuse me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm coming for you, baby. She's dead, though, anyway. Those are just his thoughts, probably.
He's coming.
Let's stop right there and just put some subtitles just in case if everyone wants blah 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 reading that. Alright.
Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean.
Hold on.
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
What?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Oh.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. I have to. Whoa!
What?
The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay.
Okay.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
Oh.
It's what the police report says.
Really?
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece.
Oh my god.
Tell me what
it is. Jesus.
Okay. We're good.
Found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest.
Oh my god.
We lost the engine. Fuck!
Jesus Christ, oh my god. Outlast 2. To the game. What's this? A school? Sort of. We're gonna go back to the years of his life. What the? Alright. Let's just keep it going. No, I already am wearing two pairs of pants, two pairs of undies, so we get the show on the road, just in case. That's a piece of tape. Jesus Christ, oh my god, what the... What?
We're not alone here.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Lee seems alright. He lad see there, right? Eh? Oh crap. I don't think you guys can see much, but some heavy cargo. Oh. So we got buttons to move. Oh, do we just have a jump button? No way. We finally got a jump button. Are we supposed to go down there? I don't know. Oh, never mind. We got it. Or not. There we go. Let's look for it. Why?
Oh shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Sweet. I'm trying to get the hang of this. God. Did he drop any batteries? No? Oh my god. Can this get any worse? I guess not. Reload. Oh, reload. I like that. I don't see the batteries. Like, where? I'm really confused. What do you mean, look back? Oh, duh. I thought there'd be something staring at me down there, like, never mind. Up there. Whee! Oh shit. Oh. What? What now? Let's record.
Town. Oh, thank god. I thought miles from anything.
I should just keep the camera on the whole time, I guess. Why the hell not? Like, oh, this looks more.
Lost and hurt.
Jesus Christ, did you scare me? In the middle of a game. Oh, geez. What was that? Hello? What was that? Oh, hi. Stand by for recordation. What the heck is this? Whoa. Hello there.
Is anybody there? Please. Hey.
Oh.
Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You're... This just happened.
Oh, my God. Put down the thing, dude. Can I take it or just... I'll read it later. That's a good image right there. Alright. How many batteries do I have?
How is it?
Oh, how is it so far? I just started it, but yeah, oh, there we go.
You just started it.
How many batteries do I have? Where does it? Oh, it shows right there in my pocket. Look at that. Oh, bandages? Battery. Oh, this is much better. This game looks better now. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. What? Where am I? Oh. Yeah, I don't want to use too much batteries, because this ain't so fun. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Whoa.
Whoa. I'm out of here.
Run.
Jesus!
Fucking run, dude! Run!
Wait,
run,
what's this?
Run.
Oh god. That's gross. Oh my god, I saw murder. Oh my god. It looked nice. What the heck? Lisa. Lisa. Ew. Ew. Ugh. Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're missing an eye. Holy crap. Are you our father? No. Hi. Okay, so I found a hiding spot, so I think there's something gonna happen. Oh, batteries. Is there any more batteries? Like, can I check here? Like, how would I hide? Would I have to click A or something? Or would I have to literally need to crouch? Oh my god, you have to literally have to crouch. Well, I'm doomed.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Lucky, a right packet for bandages. Alright, you don't need to use a bandage. Then why the hell you said you're hurt? This can hold about freaking. Oh wow, that's a big camera. This looks like it can hold like in 1 hour of movie porn. What, alright. alright, let's continue. Hello? Uh oh. Who's there? I need to try to preserve my batteries. Cause I'm a dumbass who wastes them. Oh, there we go. We got some. What's over here? Nothing. Are there gonna be like any like little mini trophies or something to grab? Like those tapes?
That's fucked up.
What's fucked up? Oh, kids. Oh. Recorded that thing. Come on, let's go. There we go. Now we can move on.
Fuck this.
Jesus Christ.
How would you know? What the fuck? What is this? Oh, he don't look so cute at all. Oh my god. What are you? God. What the heck? This is sick. Midwife layman, baby's coming. What the heck is this? What the card? No! God, is that you? Are you with us? Oh, it's too bright. Oh my god. Yeah, we're supposed to collect dolls or something? No. Oh my god.
What in
tarnation is those? Oh my god. Oh, that's even worse. I thought that was just a few. Like,
God.
Oh, you see that, guys? That's the symbolism. Look at that. It's a cross. How smart. I like that. Oh, God. Oh. I can ew, I'm stepping on them. Oh, stupid babies. Oh, kids. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Ew. All right, we're moving on. Where are we? Oh, yeah, that way. Actually, yes? Yeah, that way. What the heck is this? Why am I walking too slow? Run. Never mind, don't. I have to literally keep everything on. Oh my God, I'm running a low battery. It's gonna take time to get used to it, but not a lot of time, just I know they're running. What the?
In the Book of Life of the Lamb Slain.
Who said that?
By the broken knife, legion fettered every man chained.
Smeagol, is that you? Where are you, bro? Come, baby, bro.
If any man hath an ear, he that leadeth in captivity will spill her foul seed.
1v1 me, bro. 1v1 me. Let's go. Take some of those batteries. Those are mine. Uh-oh, it's dying. Reloading. Are you taking a poo? Oh my God, you scared me. What's that? That is so cool! Ah! My balls! Bro, where are my balls at? Oh. Oh. Ah! She's getting my ass, bro! Ah! Again with my dick. Oh my God. How did you find me? Jump in. Oh my God. Aha! Fuck you! Wait, bro, are you serious? Is that how you heal? Oh, so I'm supposed to get hurt and then come over here, or be a badass and try to survive at least. Oh my God, my heart's racing. I don't know why. I mean, I shouldn't be racing right now. Like, come on, that's just a witch. Jammed. Am I literally supposed to go up there again? Where are you, bitch? Lock it. Oh, what the fuck is it?
Bro, what the fuck? She just came in without even getting a fuck. He's like, nope.
Back it again with those bitch. Whoa, you could do that? See, there's new things you could do now that people wanted. Like, you really prone? Like, there we go. That's more like first person. That's what I'm talking about. That's how the game's supposed to be. And now, unless one didn't have one of these type of features, now you can do. Maybe I should do that when she's trying to hit me. Like, do that.
Jump.
Hello. She can't find me. She did. Run. Exit. What? Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Go! Oh my god.
Go, 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 she's coming, she's coming.
Oh, it's not over. What? Alright. There we go. Is there a battery charge? Yep. Oh, wow. I'm screwed. Huh. Glasses type of character.
Oh,
do you
Jesus.
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
God wants me dead? Okay. Okay. Oh, oh wow. Where do I peek? Come on. Okay, she's not gonna kill me now, so I gotta run my ass. Alright guys, I think we're gonna stop it here. Thank you guys for watching part one. I know it's not that good enough because, you know, but oh my god, so far my reaction is pretty good. All right, I'll catch you guys on the other side. Boop, boop, boop. I'm in love with the shape of you.